What is cathode ray tube? The vacuum tube most commonly used today is the cathode ray tube. This tube is familiar to us as the picture tube of a television, receiver or the screen on most computers. In a cathode ray tube, a beam of electrons produced by a cathode strikes a spot on a screen that is coated with fluorescent material. The electrons cause the phosphor to emit light visible as a light spot on the screen. As the beam scans the entire screen varies in intensity, it forms the picture or characters. The cathode ray tube is used not only in television and computers, but also in various electronic instruments. One common instrument, the oscilloscope, uses the cathode ray tube to display the wave patterns of audio or high frequency signals.